Ajá, lo escuché.
¿Me traes? Aló, ajá, lo escuché.
¿Me traes?
Aló, ajá, lo escuché. Hello.
Ya pierdo. Ya pierdo.
Aló,
just throw it in the fire.
impressive numbers of Croatian fans in evidence in Russia come for the group games, and they'll be hoping for longer.
Yeah, they do get wonderful support. Those red and white shirts all over the stadium. They've got a team to match that support too.
This is the starting lineup for Croatia.
Daniel Subasic starts in goal. Mario Mandzukic is the main striker today.
There's a dangerous feel to this attack. It's looking good. In on the goalkeeper. Only partially away from danger.
Kramaric.
Little piece of interplay between the two. Mandzukic. Ivan Rakitic. On to the attack now.
Kramaric.
Rakitic! It's a pass down here.
They deserve that goal. They'd be the better team early on.
He looked the goalkeeper in the eyes and said, right, I've got the win here, and he's got the goal to show that.
Well, I love that kind of finish when you don't have to blast it as long as the placement is right.
So the first goal, it's 1-0. Attacking now. Luis Felipe is the man who's messed up here, really.
Kramaric. Brozovic.
Rakitic. Perisic. Now Mandzukic. And they've scored again!
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Maradona now. Kevin De Bruyne. And here is Ronaldinho. He's coming forward with some danger. Sime Vasalico. Delighted. 4 years ago seems a long time. And the 7-1 semi-final win for the tournament. What a place to have a World Cup, that's for sure.
We were expecting big point. I'll never forget in Sao Paulo against Croatia. And you could.
This could be a chance.
Just the keeper to beat. Back out of.
Trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Goalkeeper.
Felipe is the man who's messed up here, really.
Kramaric. Brozovic.
Rakitic. Perisic. Now Mandzukic. And they've scored again!
Restarting at 2-0. Here's Maradona now. So we'll get this one, no problem.
He's coming forward with some danger.
It's 4 years since the last World Cup in Brazil. We're looking forward mostly here, but looking back, Alan, any specific memories?
Well, I mentioned that Neymar goal when I was in that stadium in Sao Paulo, and you could see the firework.
Oh, chance! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here.
Corner played in. Piszczek!
Well, that could be an important moment. That would have got them right back in the match.
Well, they haven't had too many.
4 years ago seems a long time. And the 7-1 semi-final win for.
Now Mandzukic. And they've scored again. Restarting at 2-0. Here's Maradona now.
So we'll get this one, no problem. It's 4 years
in this game.
In comes the challenge. Rui Costa. When you look at the numbers, they stack up.
Yeah, they do. He can look back on his career with great pride, I think, because he had that longevity as well. He kept going.
And it's Ronaldinho.
That is a supreme save at full stretch.
Corner coming up.
Needs to be quick.
Ivan Rakitic. It will be a free kick here. Brozovic.